Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today we will talk about how we can insulate roof, or how can make heat proof roof and make the house very cool in summer season. So without spending much of the money in paints or very expensive thing, we can do at home very easily in very cheap rate. So here I'm showing the picturization of how it really work. So I have drawn one house, and this is a sun rays which should be hitting this roof, which is made up of concrete or iron materials, which will trap the heat and which it will not reflect, or especially if it's a black color materials. So what will happen is the trap, it will expand, and this trapped heat rays will get into the room and will make the room of a house hot. And in turn, if there is any fan in the house, it will push from the roof towards the center of the room, thereby heating the whole house. So this is how it works. Especially if it's a black material, it will absorb all the heat rays. So compared to white, the white will not absorb and reflect 80% of the sun rays back, so that it will not. What happens at night is when the environment become cold, all the heat tends to flow from out to in. So I'm showing her the cheapest way. First, we need a white cement. White cement is not that expensive compared to buying an AZ or a cooler. So take white cement. For white cement, if you are taking 2 kg of white cement, make sure that you use 2 kg. For that you need at least 4 liters of water and Fevicol of 1/4 cup. So here I have put the cement. For just to show which is the less amount, we need to add Fevicol to this. So adding Fevicol and the water will make a good mix. So this Fevicol or a glue will bind all the ingredients, thereby making it stick to the floor or a roof and stay for a long time. So this mixture will stay for a long time and will insulate the heat, and thereby will not allow the sun rays or a heat to penetrate inside your house, and it will make the house very cool. So mix all these ingredients and keep it ready. You have to mix it very well so that no lumps in this. And next step is, wherever your floor you're gonna paint this or a roof, you need to sweep the floor very well so that no dust, and you have to wash the floor very well with water so that none of the impurities or the dust particles stick there. And you can pour this mixture or paint this, or you can spray paint or the hand wash. You can do white wash with all these ingredients. So as a substitute of the cement, you can also use lime. Lime is much more cheap compared to all those other expensive paint. The lime, moreover, is very natural, and it will tend to reflect the rays and sun rays, and it will not allow the penetrate inside the house, thereby making your house very, very cool. So this technique is very inexpensive, not at all expensive, and you can get it done with less expense and compared to the expensive heat proof paints. So if you like my videos, you have to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe and comment on my videos how you felt it. And before I wind up, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos. Thank you.